Ladies and gentlemen, Susie Webb, Zoe Nicholas, Irving Dugan, Robin Bolt, Frank Usher, Steve Ansis, who's the rest? Fish.
I am once more in the playground of the broken heart. One more experience, one more entry in a diary self-pain. Yet another emotional suicide. Overdosed on sentiment and pride. Too late to say I love you. Too late to restage the play. Abandoning the relics in my playground of yesterday.
Yeah.
for marks, a card with text that's fun. To bleed the lyric for the song. To right the rights, to right my wrongs. An epitaph to a broken dream. To exercise a silencer. I never did write that love song. The words just never seem to flow. No sad reflection did I gaze for perfection and examine the shadows on the other side of morning. And examine the shadows on the other side of morning. Promised wedding now awake.
Childhood.
huddled in the safety of a pseudo-silk kimono, wearing bracelets of spawn, naked of understanding. Nicotine smears long, long dry tears in this. Learning from my own words, cruel joke, cruel joke. Huddled in the safety of a pseudo silk kimono, a morning may rise in the starless shutters of my eyes. The spirit of a misplaced childhood is rising to speak his mind to this orphan of heartbreak, disillusioned and scarred, a refugee, refugee. Safe in the sanctuary, oh so safe. Melting on a playground wall. Do you remember dawn escapes from moon west college halls? Do you remember the cherry blossom in the market square? Do you remember I thought it was confetti in our hair? By the way, didn't I break your heart? Please excuse me, I never meant to break your heart. So sorry, never meant to break your heart, but you broke mine. Kelly, is it too late to say I'm sorry? Kelly, could we get it together again? I just can't go on pretending that it came to a natural end. Remember barefoot on a lawn with shooting stars. Do you remember loving on the floor in Belsize Park? Do you remember dancing in stilettos in the snow? Do you remember you never understood I had to go? By the way, didn't I break your heart? Please excuse me, I never meant to break your heart. So sorry, I never meant to break your heart. But you broke my heart. I just wanna say I'm sorry, but clearly I'm too scared to pick up the phone to hear you from another lover, to patch up our broken home. Clearly, I'm still trying to write that love song. Clearly, it's more important to me like you're gone. Maybe it will.
Thank you. spider wanders aimlessly within the warmth of a shadow. Not the regal creature of border caves, but the poor, directionless, misguided familiar of some obscure Scottish poem. The mist crawls from the canal like some primordial phantom of romance to curl under a cascade of neon pollen. While I sit, tied to the phone like an expectant fan, your carnation, well, it will rot in a vase. A train sleeps in a sound, the driver guzzles another can of lager. To wash away the memories of a Friday night down at the club. She was a wallflower at 16, she'll be a wallflower at 34. Her mother called her beautiful, her daddy said, oh.
Can't carry a girl on the board of the plane.
They said this could never happen again. Oh, so wrong, so wrong. This time it seems to be another misplaced rendezvous. This time it's looking like another misplaced rendezvous with you. The parallel of you. Of nowhere, on the ring road to somewhere, on the verge of indecision, I'll always seek the roundabout way. Waiting on the ring, for I was born with a habit from a side, the habit of the wind swept from and the sign of the rain. Rain on me, rain on me. It started in a parking lot. How
I getting here anyway? Do we really need another player of the show? 'Cause the white boy wants to head for the watering hole, watering hole. Let's go. And the man in the mirror has sad eyes.
I just wanted you to be the first one.
begin to burn and burn. You said I was cold, untouchable, a lonely piece of action from another time. I just want to be free. I'm happy to be lonely. Can't you stay away, stay away? Just leave me alone with my thoughts. I'm just a runaway. Oh, I'm just a runaway. I'm saving myself for you. Strung out below a necklace of carnival lights, cold moon held on the crest of the night. Too tired to fight. So now we're passing strangers at single tables, still trying to get over, still trying to write love songs for passing strangers, all those passing strangers. And the twinkling lights, all those twinkling lights, sparkle with the wedding come on paper.
would be incredible if we could retrace all the lives that were lived here. All the collisions. All those collisions. Wasted. I've never been so wasted. I've never been this far out before. What? I sense a presence. I sense a presence. It could have been ancient. It could have been mystical. This presence. I sense a child.
Justify, and they call us civilized.
the window and I saw my pie in a rainbow. The rain had gone, I'm not alone. I turned to the mirror.
Yeah. Robin Bolt, Johnny Marta, Steve Francis, Frank Asher, Herman Jagger, Susie Webb, Zoe Nicholas on the BBs.
I still live with this because I love life. And this is a song about life.
Go, man.
Read some Kerouac and it put me on the tracks to burn a little brighter now. It was something about Roman Kettle's vision that shine a little light on me now. Find a strange fascination, a liquid fixation, alcohol can fill me now. It's getting late in the game to show any brighter shade. I'd burn a little brighter now. Burn a little brighter.
Medicals these days, and they start asking you the questions and ask you to fill out the forms, and you calmly tick off every box saying yes, 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 yes. And it's a life. And nowadays it seems that if you live a life, it's a crime unless you live this safe fucking existence, or you eat the right food and you don't. You look after your body, you go to the gym, you exercise your heart, as if all you're waiting on is fucking death itself. And people have just forgotten how to live. We are all so safe, oh so safe. Alcohol can fill me now. It's getting a little.
held over a candle and ice-fueled bravado. A carbon trail scars a moist stretch palm. Trapped in the indecision of another fine menu. And you sit there and ask me to tell you the story so. Poems across a beer mat or two. And when you declare the point of great creation, they turn round and ask you to tell them the story.
This song was requested as part of the votes by fans, by the people who are coming here tonight, by you, right? And I find it strange to sing a song that was recorded so long ago about a subject matter that you would think would now be closed. And even now, it still goes on. And it still goes on, and it still goes on.
mother sits on the edge of the world when the cameras start to roll. Panoramic viewpoints resurrect the film unfolds. Your father dreams another beer. He's one of the few that cares. Crawling behind a Saracen's Hall from the safety of his living room chair. Forgotten sons.
Forgotten sons!
Forgotten sons. Patrol in the valley of the shadow of the Trickle, I must fear you. For I am but mortal, and mortals can only die. Asking questions, pleading answers, from the nameless, faceless watchers that parade the carpeted corridors of Whitehall.
Who warned us? Desecration! Mutilation! Channeling masturbation from the guarded bureaucratic wounds. Minister, minister, care for your children! Order them not into damnation to eliminate those who would trespass against you. For whose is the kingdom? The power, the glory!
Thank you. Labyrinth. does this. Sideshow, a creature, a stereo hero. You can be still, you wish. We are drowning. We're drowning in the wind. For fair time, hides in Islington now. Green deportation for a sacred cow. A legacy of romance from a twilight world. The diary of a relative. And my God, of Vietnamese flower, a David Union. Ambitious Japanese from a legacy size. My delete, the tribe, barber, fingers. The beating head of Western class. Pulled up by the door. They have got you all by the throat. It's your life. I fell in love with a swastika of 45. Parading the brats that stand there. This is bricks and chess. Black, white, black, white. A man from Brabant falls his jewels put by castle. A creature in habit bears that woman's kind. Cathedral soldiers in the beast era. Obituary columns in search of absent school friends, while a generation digests high fiber ignorance, cowering behind curtains and the tapes of painted windows to criminalize genocide, providing door to door belfries. Pandora's box of holocausts, gracefully cruising satellites infested heavens, waiting, we're waiting the season of the bottom. Insane. Insane.
Thank you. Thank you.
Listen to me, just hear me out. If I could have your attention, just quieten down. Just a voice in the crowd. In the crowd. I don't know this girl anymore. Can't do right from
I was just simply thinking of exchanging a new world for all, like changing the channels on TV of the dirt that we stand in to go. When I was young, my father told me just bad guys die. At that time, just a little white lie. It was one of the first, but it hurt me the most. And it just stung like tears in my eyes. That even the good guys must die. There's no reasons for crimes, and I never knew why. Even now, it still makes me cry. I'm getting stronger,
And day by day, oh, we are getting louder. But when I can't scream no more, and I need reassurance.
Give this to Jay tonight. This is the first song after all the years that we ever knew each other that we wrote, and this is another dimension.
just play a game where we try to pretend that all is between us. Well, is it all is between us? And was all we can rely on is being just good friends. What would you do if I got down on my knees to you? Would you hold it against me? Or would you stand me in line? What would you do?
In the fog, I Yours to take. this trip never ends. It's coming here. It's coming here.
And you'll start to see the light.
this rite of passage, I reclaim my heart. I take my leave as if I'm cute. I play no further part in your self-penned dramas, where each stone kiss just goes to prove that happy endings don't exist. A man I met in Holland at a TV show earlier in the year is a man whose guitar playing is absolutely legendary. He's one of Holland's great heroes, and I'm so proud to be on the same stage as Mr. Jan Akkerman.
We the people are getting tired of a little squeeze inside. This time you really hurt me right down to the core, and I'm desperately trying to find a reason to forgive you for it all.
I saw your life was a shadow play in a dreams I was held by a shadow play in the sound of the shadow play, the clarity illumination. I see the clarity illumination.
Out of the wild, it was a problem. It wasn't obvious then, but then it wasn't really obvious now. So your life was a shadow play in a the time. If I'd only known the moment when you'd chosen to decide. If I'd only ever listened, if you'd only ever asked. If you knew it was important, if you'd known it wouldn't last. Run to the magic eye, the shadow of me. Run to the magic eye, the shadow of me. Run to the magic eye, the shadow of me. Run to the magic eye, the shadow of me. Maybe if I'd noticed, and maybe if I'd tried. Maybe if I'd wanted it, it never would have died. Maybe I was selfish, maybe I was blind. Maybe I was in the wrong and you were in the right. Run to the magic of the shadow play. 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 Was it really out to play? Was it me and what's the problem? Was it me that got the pain? Did you never meant to hurt me? Did you really mean to show? Did you really try to love me? Stand in the middle of
This is for Kevin, Andy, and all the others.
Run meets for the balcony, another mugging in Tin Pan Alley. Another heart attack takes the center stage. You might think I'm being cynical, but after these years I can still pass the physical. Still got my corner, still got my edge. And the waitress takes an order for another round. As I try to blend my way into the crowd. And the hunter of the autograph, he wants my name. And I just can't find the strength to turn him now. Rob me for the balcony. Don't get me wrong, I don't need your sympathy. Lend me an ear and spare me a dime. I'm just
in the public eye, from laughing to crying, it don't mean that much to me. Some sort of reaction is all that I need. And the cognac goes down better in the hotel room when you are staring at the writing on the wall. Condemned by the critics who wanna tear me down, when it's just another lyric going for a song. Search of coin, picking up the pennies of the road, guided by direction in the wake of stars. We were driven by a dream that's broken now. The bandwagon, well, it's parked up in another town. Well, I hope that tomorrow it's heading out our way to get us out of this tunnel where we've paid our dues with friends we made out there beyond the lights.
I'm nobody's fool.
appreciate it. Thank you very much. Yeah.
Nobody's fool but mine.
Thank you.